Daddy had a big heart equal to the father. Just as Baba had a big heart, giving everyone whatever they wanted, feeding them well, making everyone happy, and so on. Daddy also had a big heart for all. If anyone wanted anything, she used to give it to them. Even before they asked for it, she used to think that so and so is Baba's child. He has come to Baba's home, which means it is his home, and therefore that child should receive as many facilities as possible. Say, for instance, any wealthy or rich person came to Baba's home, Dadi would think about all the facilities that person had at home. She used to try and give more facilities to him to make him feel at home. Baba used to say that if any child doesn't get the proper facilities here in Baba's home, then he will remember his lucky home. Surely children have to be given enough facilities so that they don't remember their home, parents, friends, relatives, or anything else. As was the person, so accordingly would be the facilities Baba would personally give them. Similarly, Dadi also used to take care of any guest who came here. Om Shanti.
Stay tuned to our YouTube channels for spiritual experiences in all true languages.